Today our question is find the rank of the word banana. So here repetition is allowed, no? So in this question I explained two methods. So first you write, in the first method, first you write banana, okay? Then you give the alphabetical order number, nana. 1 A has 3 1s, 3 A's, no? Means 3 1s. After B, that is 2. After N, 3 3. So then here B. So this before 3, B having 2, no? Before 2, 1. That 1 is repeated 3 times, no? 3 1s are there. 3 1s, count that. 3 1s that you write in the numerator. 3 1s. Then how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digits can occupy in 5 factorial ways. 3 into 5 factorial. Here, repetition. How many letters are repeated? 3 A's. 3 A's in 3 factorial ways. And 2 n's in 2 factorial ways. Repetition you write in the denominator. Less. B completed. Then go for A. A having 1. So before 1, is there any positive integer? No. So that's why 0 into. How many digits are left here? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So after A, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 factorial. And the denominator repetition 1, 2, 3 means including 1 also, including this also, you write the repetition 1, 2, 3, 3 factorial, 3 A's and 2 N's. So here 0 is 0 into, no, 0 into anything is 0 only, this is not count, no, there. Then here N having 3. Before 3, how many least? Before 3, 2, 1, 1. 2 1's are there, 2 into, how many digits are left here? A, 3. In 3 factorial ways, 3 factorial ways. So then you write the repetition in the denominator. Here, this third, no, third letter. 1, 2, 3, third letter, count this one. So here 3's are 2. The 3's are 2, no, that you write in the 2 factor in the denominator. And 2 A's, that also you write in the denominator, 2 A's. This third N is completed. Then go for A. A. Here, the A having 1. So is any positive integer after that? No. So that is 0. 0 into how many digits here? 2 factorial ways. And here is any repetition? Yes, 2 A's. Including this. Including this, you write in the repetition type. That is in 2 factorial ways. So after N. N is N having 3, no? 3. Less than 3. 1 integer is there. So that 1 into. So 1 letter. 1 factorial ways by. No repetition, you write, don't write anything on that. So then after A, is there any that? No, 0. So after completing this, you write after plus 0 factorial. Plus 0 factorial. Then you have to simplify this. 3 into 5 factorial is 120 and 3 factorial is 6, 2 factorial is 2. Your 0 into anything is 0 and here this is 3 into 3 factorial is 6, 2 into 2. Plus here 0 into anything 0, 1 into 1 factorial is 1, plus 0, plus 0 factorial means 1. Then you simplify. 6 2's are 12, means 10, 10 3's are 30, plus here this is a 0, 2 cancel ma, 2 3's means that is a 3, plus 0, plus 1, plus 0, plus 1. Then you simplify this, 33, 34, 35. So, the rank of banana is 35. This is the first method. Here in the second method, first you write in alphabetical order A, after B, N, N. Okay? So, then first you write A. But that is not fixed. First you want B, no? So, that's why you write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 gaps. So, in 5 gaps, these 5 letters can occupy in 5 factorial ways. But in this, 1 A is completed, 2 A's are there, 2 A's are there in these gaps, means 2 factorial ways, and 2 N's are there, then 2 N's means 2 factorial ways. Understood? Then A completed. Then you write B part. If you write B, that is fixed only. Fixed only. If it is fixed, then go for A. A into A is also fixed. Then go for next A. A into completed, no? A fixed. Then go for the next A, and that is not fixed, no? Means three gaps are there. In three gaps, you write in three factorial ways. Here two n's are there. Two n's you write in two factorial ways. Repetition, no? That is B, A completed. Then go for n. N is fixed. Then again, if it is fixed, then go for starting. That is A only. If you write A, that is again fixed. Then go for the next A. It is not fixed, no? It is not fixed. There you gap, one gap is there. That is in one factorial ways. One factorial ways. Then after B, A, N, A completed. Then another N. If you write N, that is fixed only. Then you write A. That is also fixed. Then you write 0 factorial. So then you get 120 by 2 factorial into 2 factorial, that is 4. 3 factorial is 6 by 2, and 1 factorial is 1, 0 factorial is 1. Then after simplification, what you get? 4 3s are 12, means 30. Here 2 3s are, means 3. Here 1 plus 1. Then 33, 34, 35. So means the rank of banana is 35. So okay, this is the rank of banana when repetition is allowed. So thank you for watching this.